Hello everyone. Welcome to our weekly art stream. This is April from Leafbear Studio. Today I'm planning to work on the sketch club. We run a small little sketch club on our Discord and we'll be drawing the same reference together. I have so much to catch on. I finally finished round 77. And now I can finally start to work on round 78. So this round, we have Control Alternate Delete as our host. And I'm planning to just relax and use my favorite fountain pen to do the sketches. So let me just write down round number. This round is from 1st to 9th April. So today we are on day 7 already. And host. I'm using this ink. This is a green, a little bit greenish, yellow color. And this fountain pen, you see all I've been using it for so long, like this outer layer is that it is starting to peel off. Where's the model number? Oh, here. It's 88. Okay. All right, so let me go to the Discord and look for our first reference, which is a snow scene with lots of bikes covered in snow. If you just tune in, welcome. Today is really hot. Actually, this whole week has been really hot. Well, I was just thinking, I've been complaining about it for a few weeks already. Right, this. So I finally checked the news and realized that there is a heat wave hitting the whole Southeast Asia. So lots of the countries, they are experiencing really hot weather these days. Like Vietnam, Philippines, Thailand, all have temperatures over 40 degrees, which is crazy. Now it's 10:12 p.m. and it's still like 29 degrees Celsius, but if you count in the humidity, like 85%, and it actually feels like 35 degrees. What makes it worse is the haze. Gosh, the haze is really bad. So you can't even open the window and let the wind come in because of the very polluted air outside. I'm just letting my pen freely move as I look at the reference and I move my hands. A little bit like a blind drawing, but not completely blind because I do look at my sketchbook from time to time. Yeah, so these few weeks, the temperature has always been 33, more than 33 degrees most of the days, and there are quite many days that goes up to like 35 or even 36, 37. I think I've never experienced such a hot April. Month. It was supposed to be just warm and humid, but now it's, gosh, it's like so hot, and with the polluted air, it's almost unbearable without the aircon. Make sure that my camera is capturing my sketchbook. I'm not quite sure if I should. Yeah, I think this is better. Okay. Usually we don't really need to turn the aircon on for the whole night because it will usually cool down at night, but not this few days. If we turn the aircon off, we'll be getting up in the middle of the night sweating. That's how hot it has been. Hey Bola, I'm alright. I'm actually feeling under the weather the whole week. In a low spirit. I think the hot weather contributes to that, apart from other things. But finally, getting back to the desk yesterday, so. Start working on the wallpaper reward for coffee supporters, but it will take me another day or two to get it done before I upload it. How are you? I was just complaining about the weather again. And realize it's not like just my problem. It actually, there is a heat wave affecting the whole Southeast Asia region. I think there's a young people, there's a young guy from Malaysia that got heat stroke that came up in the news. And these 2 days, the haze, like the polluted air, has been really bad. After hanging the clothes outside, I feel like the clothes all get smoked. I don't know if there's a burning fire somewhere, or it's because of the Qingming festival, or the Ramadan period that people has been like cooking outside. I don't know. Yeah, but the heat plus the polluted air is quite unbearable. I feel like melting. Sticky. Yucky. Every time I went to the kitchen to like clean the dishes or prepare for the food, then I have to change the clothes after that because it's too hot. Taking a break from cleaning, that's cool. Relax. I need to relax. I think the heat really just got to me. I just wanna lie there, do nothing. Feeling super unmotivated. So I come back to do the sketch club, trying to catch up. And get back to use the fountain pen. Haven't been using this for a while. This first photo is quite a challenge because drawing bike is already hard, and then you have to draw snows covered all the bikes. It's even hard to draw the snow with line. I think I'll probably just leave it like that. This is round 78, day 1. I have like 7 photos to catch up. And the second one is like a designer's light. Interesting structure, like a spiral shape. Okay, I'm gonna draw it over here. Wow, it's actually hot. The way that the spire. Spiral tubes twisting. That's the fun thing with Sketch Club. You get to draw things that you probably won't be drawing if you are looking for the reference yourself. Oh, they're doing an inspection in your building tomorrow to check if they need to change the plumbing. So I try to clean a bit. I see. I hope everything goes fine. It's annoying when you have to deal with all these maintenance stuff. Is that like a regular checkup? Or something went wrong and then they are doing an investigation? Seriously, I don't know what I'm drawing. I just focus on one tube at a time. Like, not even, don't even care about the whole shape of the subject. We went to try out a new restaurant today, but we don't enjoy the food. I don't know, I like to try new restaurants, but sometimes it's really disappointing with the price that they are charging and the quality of food that they provide. The environment looks quite nice, however, when we order, like, then a lot of things, they said, oh, they have it on menu, but then they said it's actually not available. So we changed the order twice, and when I asked the waitress, right, what would she recommend? She said no. She's find it really funny. So we just order something like randomly, and it's not cheap as well. So quite disappointed. Sometimes feel bored to always go to the same restaurant, but then this is the risk that you have to take when trying out a new place. Hello, Spark. How are you doing? Today we are working on Sketch Club. We have this little Sketch Club that we run on Discord. I will share the link in the description or in the comments, so if anyone is interested to find out more, you can check out my video about the introduction of our Sketch Club, or just join our Discord to find out more. And you know what, it has been so hot, right? So I couldn't stand it one night. Was it last week? I decided to cut my hair late at night. Just cut off like, I don't know, 12 centimeter. Cut off a bunch. It's so hot. It's really so hot. driving me crazy, this hot weather. I thought I thought I'm not afraid of the heat compared to a lot of people, but still. Wow. Can't seem to stand it this time. This is not really a sketchbook. I think people use this for mainly for accounting or for you doing lab book or whatever. It's a very heavy duty book with a thick hardcover. A friend gave this to me like back in 2015. See my dates here. And then I only start using it for Sketch Club since 2021, from round 8. So we have been drawing that much already. Yeah, we are actually only has that much left, not that much. You used to use that in math class. Yeah, I know, right? But this paper, I've been talking about this sketchbook for many times on my previous Twitch streams. This paper works really well with different mediums. So like this is gouache. And I also use watercolor and fountain pen, no problem, no bleeding. Wouldn't lead to the next page. This is fountain pen ink with felted pen. Yeah, so like graphite all works well. Watercolor, even with some, it could take quite a good amount of water. Like you can see the wash here. So. You see these washes as well. I think also like the side pen or the magic pen, which usually bleeds to the other page, but this paper, it can take that as well. Where is that? I can't find it. Oh, like this one. See, it doesn't really bleed that much. And this is marker, a highlighter. So a little bit, but yeah, not that much. And it has a very smooth texture, which feels great to draw or to write on. The paper actually feels quite thick. There's a lot of sketches. Yeah, we have been doing the sketch club for 3 years, right? More than 3 years. So it accumulates. It's nice when you look back at what you have drawn. When you have them all in a place. Nice to flip through it sometimes. The check pattern doesn't really affect me much. But if you want to use it to help you to draw the perspectives or to like to measure your sketches, I think that would work as well. I just use it like a regular drawing paper. I really don't know what I'm drawing. This is a very challenging subject. I don't think I captured the subject. Supposed to be a lamb with these spiral tubes, spike coming out from the middle. I don't know how to draw, like, to represent the lights. that's a hard one. So this round we have control alternate delete as our host. So these are his photos that he shared on our reference photo channel on Discord. I think people would be so confused, like, when they see what I'm, when they just click in and see what I'm drawing. What is this? I don't know as well. I don't know what I'm drawing. It's hard, harder than I thought. Trying to fix the outer shape, the whole form. Yeah, I think it's a lamb. I don't know what that is as well. He didn't write the description. Sapphires. Could be. It looks like a lamb though, because in the reference photo, there's lights coming out in the middle. Completely lost. Don't know which spike I am drawing. Okay, let's just call it done and move on. Ah, for day three we are gonna draw a cute puppy. Should I adjust my camera? Okay, let me write it here. I want to draw on that side, so to move my camera a little bit. Okay, that captures more. what do you do when you are not making art? What do I do? Resting, looking, watching YouTube or some other shows, or cooking, I don't know, doing housework, cleaning the house. Trying to prepare for social media post. Doing all the behind the scenes work. All the different things. Or going out to get food, get groceries. So much to do in the house, right? Later this month, I'll probably start going out to sketch and paint. Already have a few days events planned, so looking forward to that. But I don't know if I could stand the heat. I mean, it's starting to get really hot after 9 a.m. Need to find a shady area for sure, but still, just being outside is a challenge. We went to a eatery that that has fan. It's usually okay, but on Saturday when we were there, wow, we feel like. It's so hot that we don't really feel like eating much at all. I feel like most people would choose to go to a place with aircon as well. A bear with a leaf on his head. That's how a leaf bear look like. I actually did a bunch of bear with leaves on their head many years ago. You can check out the whole... Did I put everything on? I don't know, but you can check out a selection of those illustrations on my website. By the way, I decided to get back to blogging on my website. Because of the failure in a lot of the social media, I think maybe it's time to just get back to blogging on my own sites and then share them on different media. So that's the plan. Oh, I feel like sneezing. Hold on. There's a little cute puppy called Mabel. So what do you do when you're not making art? Happy how this little guy turns out. thank you. This is 178, day 3. Actually, I don't know different types of dogs. Don't really know much about different breeds. We've sketched them when she was a puppy, when Control alternately was a host many rounds ago. But I can't remember which round. Video games and your day job. Not that makes sense. What games are you playing? Wow, day 4 is another challenge. I think I will draw a frame for this one. Okay, moving the sketchbook further up. I need to drink some water. Need to remember to drink more water in this super hot weather. Okay, for this one, I decided to draw a frame. That's when these checker box came handy. House. A one-point perspective drawing. I think I will decide on the disappearing point first, which is the end of the bridge, and then it's the road. Mostly Call of Duty. You play mostly for Shushu Aspects with your friends. That's fun. I think I tried to play Overcooked on stream quite a while ago. It was fun, but really, video game is not something that I do often. Actually, I rarely play games. I don't really have the game console, so I was just using my keyboard to play it. And yeah, that's bad for my wrist. I don't think I can't even remember when was the last time I opened the game. I think you would enjoy Nintendo Switch games, really chill games. Maybe, yeah. I've seen people playing some of those games, which is really cute. Oh, right, the only so-called video game that I play now is the Pokemon Go. We actually stopped playing it for many years, but then came back to it like a year and a half ago. But I'm still just a casual player. Play it when we go out and, well, you know, when waiting for the food in the restaurant. Sometimes, yeah, play it when we are at home as well. I feel like playing video games took so much time. And seriously, there are so many things that I need to do. Sometimes it makes me feel guilty to play the games. Like, after playing for a while, I would start thinking, what am I doing here? I should just go draw more. Something like that. Why the heck do I just sit there and catch Pokemon for an hour? Are you working on a Pokemon art right now? That's cool. I've never really draw any fan art of Pokemon. They are cute. Some are really cute. Do you play game too? Oh, you have been playing a lot of how do you pronounce that? I don't know how to say that word. Star? Star? How do I say that? I don't know. I think I've heard of this game and I've seen people playing it. It looks like a chill one. Looks like a fun game. I actually like playing Mario Kart. Yeah, but not a very chill game, but it's a fun game. Don't do that often. I do it rarely. I think I'll stop here. Just a very rough sketch of a bridge. When drawing these man-made structures, when you get the perspective right, then it's just a matter of time to work out the details. So fast. 1, 2, day 4. Oh my gosh, day 5 is another interesting one. Like a zoom into something. What are these things? I have no idea. Like, is it a sculpture or another lamp, or is it part of an instrument? Like, there are lots of tubes there. Shiny materials that is hard to depict with the fountain pen. Really challenging topics. Hard to draw the reflections of the light. And an interesting perspective as well. Really have no idea what these are. I should ask our host to explain a little bit about the subject that he shared. What are these? Suddenly feeling very curious. Is it like a music instrument? Please let me know how to pronounce that. I'm so bad with names. I always pronounce it wrongly. Faha? Did I say it correctly? Feel free to correct me. A really big instrument most often found in churches. You might be right, Bola. Yeah. It feels like some sort of a musical instrument to me as well, but I have no idea what is the name of this thing. Oh, okay. Nice to know your name. And nice to know that I pronounce it correctly. Hey, thank you so much for subscribing. Oh my god. First time having the stream element board showing something up. Barbara, welcome to the stream. I don't even know if... are you in chat now or... is because someone is watching my other videos and then they happen to be subscribing, so their name shows up here. Anyway, thank you. I'm so glad that the stream element board is working. I don't think anything shows up on my screen. But at least it shows up in chat. Yeah, that's an interesting instrument. Draw part of it. I don't think I can draw the whole picture. A new page. Oh my gosh. Wow. That one is really complicated, but a very interesting perspective. This actually, it shows the camera, the professional camera, in a Life. Was it a TV program? What is this? Well, but I think we will draw the professional camera and the cameraman. I want to show you guys because that one looks really cool. So give me a second. Look at that one. So this is the reference for day 6. I'm gonna put this slightly over the side here. Yeah, so so there's a like a TV set or something. Okay, here. Where should I start? Maybe from that guy. Okay, make sure the camera. I'm so sorry. Keep clicking on the wrong window. Let's see. I think this guy has a mic attached to it. He's wearing a suit. What is in his pocket? That's a very challenging perspective too. Can't really see very clearly all the equipments, but just draw whatever my attention. Is this thing attached to this monitor? Looks like an interview going on. And a huge tripod stand. Oh, I think these are the controls for the tripod. Thank you. This guy looks like the boss here. Hello, Nicholas. Welcome in. Thanks for being here. Faha? I can't remember if I say it that way. But yeah, thanks for joining us. Enjoy the rest of your day. Have a great Sunday. Wow, there's too much detail in this photo. That looks like another monitor, but has so many things attached to it. I really don't know if I'm drawing one camera or two. A little bit confused. Lots of wires attaching all these electronic equipments. Looks like another huge tripod here. Okay, get back to this main. Is that a shell? Looks like a light shield or something. It's all black. Hmm. different kinds of joints to attach all things together. A leg of a tripod. How did that cycle? Can't make a photo part that is not in the reference photo because I have no idea what these things are supposed to look like. I think I will try to draw the things that they're shooting, like the drawing people is hard. Guy in a suit wearing a tie sitting there. There's a table in front. Lady next to him. It's like she's showing something on the table. You see the chair, but let's make it up. Shadow. There's a bat next to it. guess that's about it. Draw some perspective behind. It's a grand background, actually. Decorative wall. Alright, I think that's about it. Round 78. This is day... Which day is it? Day 6. We're almost there. Catching up to it. Day 7. There's another interesting reference. This tree looks like a human being. Really looks like a human being. Interesting textures. That one looks like the hand here. The head. Branches coming out. Let me draw the outline first. That side looks even more like the hand, the arm. Here it looks like there are so many branches coming out from this. Looks like a ET. some mutated organism. But yeah, the legs. Funny that it actually looks like a human posture. If you don't look at the top part, wow, okay. Hey Vicky, what's up? Nothing much going on here. Just relax and drawing on sketchbook. Catching up with the Leafbear sketch club. How about you? What are you up to? Home from the gym. Great. Dedicated to work in the gym. You have no internet? Oh dear. You mean you have no internet at home? And are you using your mobile phone's data now? The main branches are pretty much done. Try to add some leaves to it. just scribbling around these branches to give an impression of having leaves growing around it. Oh, no internet at home. That's annoying. We can't live without internet now. Unless you do traditional art. You can still open a sketchbook and just draw. Is the music too loud for you guys? Need to check that every time. Oh, you did a stream yesterday. So the internet only went down today. You were able to stream yesterday. How was your stream? Background tree here. Are you doing a digital stream or a traditional art stream? I hope you had a great stream. Still adding a little bit of details to the background tree. Do you have any idea when will the internet come back? Would get really anxious when the line went down, but at least you can still have access through your phone. Ah, digital stream, I see. Is that your first stream in a long while? Are you doing a regular stream now? Or just whenever you have time? Oh, you called the internet providers, but they didn't respond yet. I hope you get that sorted out soon. I guess a lot of people are calling them at the same time. You want to stream today, I see. Oh. Yeah, you need internet for that. I think, I don't know about you, but using the mobile data, it seems, the speed might be a bit too slow. It's different from the broadband and line. Okay. Pretty much done for that one. This is wrong. 78, day 7. So, 3 more references for this round, but that's we finished catching up as of today. It was really fun yesterday. That's great. I'm so happy to hear that. You can stream again when it comes back. So we did catch up with round 78, waiting for control alternate delay to post the other 3 reference in the next few days. But that's it for today's. I think we have a bit of time, maybe we can do a small landscape. I add a sticker here. So, where are we? This is the sketchbook that I use for painting small landscape studies using the reference from MacCrunch. We actually did a stream two streams ago, 2 weeks ago, I think, where we did these two. Did we only finish two? Oh, 3. We did these 3 paintings. So, still haven't finished it. I have a few more pages to go, so that's... Let's paint one more. Tape it down for the clear. clean border. Enjoy your lunch. Have a great one. For the reference, I have a channel on my Discord where I keep all the MacCrunch reference. Hold on a second. So sorry. So we did these, like last time I've collected more than I've done. So let me see. Yeah, we did this one and this one. So I think we can work on these two. Hey, blog user. It was my birthday a few days ago. Birthday month. Setting up the screen so I can see the reference on screen while seeing the chat. Where should I put this one here? Thank you, thanks a lot. So, which scene do I want to paint? Maybe this one. Or zooming in. Do I want to paint the trees or do I want to paint these houses? I think I want to paint that one. I want to zoom in a little bit, but not that much. Anyway, I guess that's good enough. Sketch. very simple composition. And ready to paint. Cobalt blue for the sky. Too much water. Painting mainly wet and wet. Actually, this house is in shadow. Lasagna. Sounds delicious. I'm gonna completely paint this house because it's in shadow. This is still too wet. Need to wait it, let it dry a bit more. Too much detail right now. trying to adjust the form of these trees a little bit. A quick study. All right, sign it. Reference and a small study. I think we'll call it a day. Almost 12 a.m. for me. So thank you everyone for joining me. If this is your first time here, do leave me a comment and let me know. Would be happy to read your comment. Before you go, remember to help me to click a like button, share it with your friends too. so more people can join us. I'll see you again next Sunday, same time. Okay, take care everyone. Wish you all a great Sunday. Bye bye, Zhou Tao. Good night.